off their race. And getting out pretty well was Yorkton, looking for purse money away sharply in second. Up the inside, coming through between horses, is now Martin River. Yorkton has a very nice cushion on them early, by a length and a half to Martin River, sailing home, going through the pack with Colton's Corner. And they're not going to let Yorkton get away. And behind now, looking for purse money, has gone back to be fifth, followed by Woodbridge. On the inside is Rock You, and last is Juro Gin. That is the order early on, and Yorkton out in front is slumming in the early stages. Yorkton by a length to sailing home, and on the inside, Martin River. A length and a half away, Colton's Corner. Coming up the rails, Rock You, then Woodbridge looking for purse money. And the trailer at this point, Juro Gin's about six off the lead at best, and really trying to keep it a crawling pace. Yorkton for the first time has hit the accelerator. Yorkton by a length and a half sailing home. Martin River on the inside, and there two and a half to Colton's Corner. Running home is looking for purse money. Rock You the inside. Woodbridge is well back, and Juro Gin is last. Yorkton, he's certainly been doing it well in front. Sailing home second. Martin River on the inside. The top three clear. Looking for purse money. He's winding up now. Yorkton out in front by a length from sailing home on the outside, but down the lane. And Yorkton is really doing everything right. Galloping on to what will be a big win. And never, ever did they challenge him early. And they paid a big price. Yorkton streets them by three and a half lengths. Looking for purse money's in ahead, Bob, with sailing home for second and third. A gap away, Martin River. 120-227.
Thank you.